This is the 2nd of June, and we're just going to give Henry some electrolyte and in the form of a stomach tube. So we'll just gently push it down his throat, then to his stomach, okay? And then we're going to release some electrolyte in, which will give him energy and hopefully stop the diarrhea.
It's the 3rd of June. Today's quite a critical day because we're going to try and get some milk into Henry. And hopefully he won't scour.
So, there you go, boy. Yeah, I'm going to suck on my thumb. By letting him suck on my thumb, it's replicating what he would do in nature. And that will help the milk bypass the first stomach. And helpfully prevent scours.
Good. In the afternoon. We've just come back from the garden. Henry's about to have some tea, or milk actually, and just thought we'd bring the kiddies toy just to see if he has any fun with it.
Come on, let's go. Come on.
Come on.
Let's go. Come on, let's go and have some tea. Come on.
So the 10th of June. We've just said goodbye to the kids. Oh, come
Henry
on.
Henry's found somewhere to go to the loo.
Can you have the door open, Izzy? Come on, Henry.
Well, I'm just going to go in there.
I suppose at least he warns us by sticking his tail.
Henry just graces himself in front of the Arga. Remarkably, Henry's learning to wee in a bucket. I'm not quite sure what the noise is. It's the 10th of June. Come to the conclusion that Henry probably thinks the Arga reminds him of his mother, who was white and big and warm. He spends his days cuddled up next to it.
I'm sure you're all as psyched as I am. It's that time of year again.
Time for a therapy shower.
It's National Free Week.
Okay, now we all
know
it's cool to recycle and be
kind to the planet every week. Mm. I'm tired. Mm. Oh.
Yeah, a bucket.
No, relieve
come
him
here,
of
come
it.
Here.
Oh.
Come here, Henry. Come back. You can't see where you're going now. It's the 17th of June, and Henry and Arthur are playing hide and seek. What's that, eh? See if Henry wants an ice cream. Do you like that?
Aww.
Playing hide and seek with Henry. It's the 24th of June. Henry's just decided he likes wooden spoons. Come on to my backpack, please.
Go
new kitchen, this can't happen. But for the moment, Henry, you're going to have to That's it. Back here. Back here.
Rip the tiles off, Henry. Back Rip here. The tiles off.
Put back.
New tiles.
Oh, he's like, it's me.
Oh, that's it, that's it. No, oh, he's not going to hurt him. Ah, get the foot up. That's it. Stay this.
It's jumping.
Alright. Now, you're going to have to stay there, otherwise you're going to...
Move! Stop. Can I wear it next?
Go on. Dad, what are you having?
It'll be fine. Come on. It'll be fine. Yeah, when it used to rain, if we didn't have a coat, that's what Daddy used to make us.
Really? Watch out! The gate's open!
It'll be fine.
There's a mutual cow on the loose, Dad. How can you not be frightened?
Henry's going to go after his food now.
Put me out!
Come on.
Hello, Henry. Happy boy? Mm-hmm.